60 years ago, Harry Truman went from Jackson County government to the United States Senate.
The best way to celebrate this historic anniversary is to vote the straight Democratic ticket.
This is a Democrat family.
And we all vote a straight ticket.
We're proud to be Truman Democrats.
And Truman Democrats vote the Democratic ticket.
Voting the straight ticket
sends government the right message.